left. Restart the computer and it will be back online again.